Just as we will soon put the lights and glitter of the Christmas season behind us, the shepherds eventually left Bethlehem behind, returned to their fields, and went back to their work. No doubt they carried the memory of that blessed event with them for the rest of their lives. They had witnessed the fulfillment of God's promise. They saw with their own eyes the very light of Christmas, and they carried it away from Bethlehem in their hearts, and according to Scripture, they radiated that light to others.
When they had seen him, they spread the word concerning what had been told them about the child. And all who heard it were amazed at what the shepherds said to them.
When the light from the last Christmas candle grows dim, when the last Christmas bell has been rung, when the darkness of night brings a cold winter,
thank you.